And don't forget your membership proposal. Try picking a more suitable candidate this time.
Grenade! Sir, get back!
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for that young man. I'll deal with this mess, personally. I very much regret that your husband's bravery can't be publicly celebrated. But I would like to present you with this Medal of Valor. What's your name, young man?
Eggsy.
Hello,
Eggsy. I gave you that medal.
You take care of this, Eggsy. All right. It was as much Kingsman material as any of them. More so.
But he wasn't exactly one of us, was he?
Your father was a brave man. A good man. And having read your files, I think you'd be bitterly disappointed in the choices you've made.
Yeah, well, when you grow up around someone like my stepdad, you pick up new hobbies pretty quick.
And of course, always someone else's fault. And take care of your mum, too. Drugs, petty crime, never had a job.
Should have done a lot of things.
Who's to blame for you quitting the Marines? You're halfway through training, doing brilliantly, but you gave up.
Because my mum went mental, banging on about losing me as well as my dad.
I want my husband back.
We ain't got much choice.
I see a young man with potential.
I'll sort this, get out of the car.
A young man who is loyal.
I want to know the name of the geezer you was with!
I wasn't with no one!
Who was it?
And who wants to do something good with his life. I'm offering you the opportunity to become a Kingsman. Interested?
Think I've got anything to lose?
Your father had the same look on his face.
In you go.
You trained him well.
Looking good, Eggsy.
Feeling good.
Gladly.
Our journey together began many years ago, and your father did the same thing for us. Our journey began with a mistake I made.
I might have saved your life, even though your fuck-up cost his.
I'm scared to live, but I'm scared to die. And the flavor's pain and I've buried my own time ago, but it's still alive. And it's taking over me, where am I? I want to feel something, I'm numb inside. But I don't feel nothing, I wonder why. I'm suffocating and running out of oxygen.
That everything I've done has been about trying to repay him.